rain is not what people who live along area rivers want to see.
And we've had in recent weeks so much rain causing flooding in places and in others. Rivers are close to being out of their banks right now. KMBC 9's Martin Augustine is monitoring the situation for us, and he joins us live. Martin?
Larry, I'm in Carroll County between Norburn and Carrollton, and we're standing on what is a township road, which is a secondary road, a gravel road that will allow people to get in and out of farmland around here. And as we widen out our picture, you can see that this road is covered with plenty of water, and it is covered as far back as we can see. The water very stagnant. It's not moving anywhere right now. Now, this road is right off of Missouri Highway 10, as we mentioned, between Norburn and Carrollton. Now, this section of Missouri 10 out here is not covered with water, but you can see that not long ago it was. Take note of all the debris here, this large tree branch here, lots of other twigs and pieces of wood that were carried out by high water. And while there's no high water right here, take a look off to the east about 400 or 500 yards, and you can see water over the road there. Now, we have some pictures of that section of the road that's closed to give you a better look at the water that's over the road there. In fact, in the early piece of video, there's a little water gauge that's showing how deep the water is, which is a sign that high water is no stranger around here. This is a low part of ground. It runs not far from the Missouri River, so having water over the roadway would not be an uncommon thing here when there's been so much rain and such a chance of flooding. Nonetheless, it is a real hindrance to everybody around here when several sections of such a busy highway are closed down because of high water, and certainly there are 4 or 5 patches of Missouri 10 that we've crossed that have water skimming over the top of it. Let's come back out here live. Again, we are in Carroll County between Norburn and Carrollton. We have heard that in addition to this flooding here, we've heard that some of the agricultural levees that are all across this area may have been breached by some high water. We're trying to check that out and confirm that at this point. So we'll continue our hunt for that and bring you the latest of the high water here in Carroll County coming up in our late news tonight. Reporting live, Martin Augustine, KMBC 9 News.